Friends, it's hymn time now. I'd like to sing you one this morning, and it has been awful popular in our field of music. Awful good hymn. It's called When the Pale Horse and His Rider Goes By. Oh, listen, poor sinner, you're drifting away from the dear Savior who's pleading today. What will you do when the Savior ain't nigh? When the pale horse and his rider goes by. The time now ain't long when the Savior will come, and it's then you'll be judged by the deeds you have done. On that judgment day, you'll weep and you'll cry. When the pale horse and his rider goes by, when that trumpet sounds on the sinners below, not even the angels in heaven will know. It's then that you'll wish you had Jesus nigh. When the pale horse and his rider goes by, oh, won't you redeem your poor wicked soul? For you can't pay your way with silver and gold. If you're not saved, you'll be lost in the night. When the pale horse and his rider goes by. When the pale horse and his rider goes by. I first started singing that song. A lot of the folks would ride in. They want to know what the pale horse and his rider meant. The Bible speaks of a pale horse and his rider is death.
That's right.
I had some from the
He's one of the four horsemen.
That's right. Friends, we've enjoyed being with you this morning. It looks like that clock has caught us, ain't it? That means we got to get our cheese hoops and our gourds, our bugles and our banjos, all these offerings, and see if we can find us something to eat. Until next time, this is Hank Williams saying best of luck and health to you. Thanks for listening. If the good Lord's willing, twixt our house and here, we're going to see you again, and it ain't going to be long. Until then, I done forgot that cook's name. It ain't Catherine. There's a new one out there.
Got
put
a new
something
one?
In, put something in the pot. I'll be there directly. Me and Bo Sievers will eat.